Welcome students, let us begin chapter number 9 in GK, Jobs People Do. People do different jobs and make beautiful things. Write the names of these people using the words given in the help box. Now the first one. A dash makes our gardens beautiful, gardener. A dash makes chairs and tables, carpenter. A dash makes beautiful paintings, painter. A dash sews clothes, tailor. A dash makes pots, vases and bowls, potter. A dash mends shoes, cobbler. A dash makes necklaces, rings and earrings, jeweler. A dash makes cakes, baker. Find out what jobs do the following people do. Mason makes building. Farmer grows crops. Now, chapter number 10, big animals. Write the names of some big animals in the crossword with the help of the clues. Across, okay, across means the word will come in this way, okay, the word will come in this way, and down means the word will come in this way. Here the clues are. Across, an animal with a hump that lives in deserts, camel. A big fish with very sharp teeth, shark. A big and heavy animal that lives near water and has legs that look like fins, seal. A furry white animal that lives in very cold regions and eats seals and fish, polar bear. A large animal that hops around and carries its babies in a pocket, kangaroo. A black, hairy animal that lives in forest and has hands like human beings, gorilla. Then come down. A big gray animal with a horn on its head, rhinoceros. A big gray animal with a long trunk and two long teeth called tusks, elephant. An animal with huge mouth and short legs. It spends a lot of time in water, hippopotamus. The tallest animal in the world with a very long neck, giraffe. Now, here you have to fill the words across and down. Across means this, okay? Coming from left to right, and down means coming from top to bottom. In this way you have to fill. See properly? Okay. Now here, dash is the fastest animal on the earth, cheetah. Dash is the slowest animal on the earth, sloth. So, let us come to the end of this chapter. Thank you, students.